right? And in terms of the scientific experiments, I think that there are many fascinating things in the space, but two very unique things. One is the microgravity condition, and the second is the radiation. We know that we on Earth, that we are protected by the atmosphere, so we have little radiations. But what radiations can they can harm us, but they may also create some interesting scientific discoveries for us. That's what we want to see in those space experiments. Yeah.
So if you could also